रेड चिली डोसा, मैक्सी रोल डोसा, अमेरिकन चॉपसी डोसा एंड प्रेम मसाला डोसा. I'm at a restaurant that serves over 100 varieties of dosas and you can't even imagine the type of dosas that I've seen on the menu. And welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta and in this video I'm in a restaurant called Dosa Plaza in Ranchi. Now this place is one of the most famous restaurants here and it is famous for its different varieties of dosas. As I told you guys earlier, they have over 100 varieties and it is some of the strangest dosa combinations that I have seen. So I'm gonna go through the menu and I'm gonna order myself something good. So I've ordered the Mexi roll dosa here. When I asked them what dosa is recommended, they gave me many options and I thought of trying something that I've never ever tried before. And I have no clue what is Mexican about this dosa. From the way he explained what's inside to me, I don't think anything is Mexican apart from the fact that it's got a lot of veggies. But the dosa is here. It's topped with a little bit of cheese, spring onions, grated carrots, beetroot. Inside is a fair bit of stuffing. You can see veggies, I can see cabbage, and the dosa is rolled up like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces in a plate and all of these pieces are stuffed. The dosa is thin and the stuffing is too much. So this is honestly just like a Chinese dosa. What I can taste inside is typical Chinese flavored vegetables, vinegar, a hint of Szechuan sauce, a little bit of sweetness. The stuffing also has little bits of paneer. It is delicious. It's cold right now. This dosa is nice and warm and just a little bit spicy. It's feeling amazing. Dosa is served with sambar and two chutneys. I'm gonna try a little bit of the sambar. Wow, such a prominent flavor of drumstick. Whenever I taste sambar and I feel drumstick in it, I get super happy. I feel that's when a sambar is complete. I'm trying a little bit of the dosa with the coconut chutney. I feel like it's got a little bit of mint also in it. It's not too spicy. Very well done. Let's try the orange one. It's not spicy. I think it's got a hint of tomato. It's got a little bit of sourness. It's nice. Alright, this is the next dish that I've ordered and it is idli manchurian. And honestly, I was not expecting it to be in this runny gravy of sorts. I thought it will be, the dry manchurian type. But we have this big deep dish, a boat almost of manchurian gravy. It's still steaming hot. You can see all of that dhua coming out. Wow, this is the most strangest thing I've had in a really long time. The idli pieces are so soft, they're almost like melting your mouth. I can't imagine how good this idli must be otherwise. And the manchurian gravy is, I'm loving it. It's the perfect balance of garlic, vinegar. I know they're known for their dosas, but I would even recommend trying out one of these weird idli mixes here. There are many others, chili idli, Szechuan idli. I just thought manchurian will be something new to try. After all of that idli and dosa, I thought it's time to try some dessert. And they had a few, regular dessert varieties like some chocolate ice cream and stuff. But I wanted something warm and they had sheera on their menu. And this is suji halwa or rawa sheera. And it's topped with raisins. These are, those fruit jelly kind of things. Feeling like a warm hug on this winter night. It's nice and hot, but I'm finding it a little bit dry. I like my sheera and even upma actually a little bit more moist, a little bit more runny. This one is feeling a little bit dry, but it's perfectly sweet and it is feeling very, very good on this cold night. So that was really it from my visit to Dosa Plaza. I think I had the strangest things today. Apart from Shira, nothing that I had was normal or that I've ever eaten before. And you guys have seen me eat a lot of dosa on this channel. So it was a good experience. Whenever you come to Ranchi, do come and try out Dosa Plaza. And I'm going to leave their address and other details in the description bar below. Make sure you check that. That is really it for me in this video. If you like it, then you know what you have to do. Hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.